Yeah.
Compromised my race massively at the time, because the best possible race for Lewis was to back me off into Vettel, so that Vettel would try to undercut me with an early pit stop, and then I would have to cover him, and then my tire would have such a long stint, and at the end of the race, then I would just be without a chance, so that was very frustrating, that we were having to go on the ball, that Lewis was taking it. And he's in that with tires in the beginning of the stint, and interestingly he said he was just thinking about himself, and that's what it says at all.
If you were leading the race and leading the championship, would you not do the same, or is it about being a good team player?
It's not a question that is relevant at the moment.
What upsets you about that he's not playing a team game?